yesterday, I believe, we'll be able to say, I told y'all last. Now, this is the book of Ezekiel, chapter 2, verse 5. It says, and they, whether they will hear or whether they will forbear, for they are a rebellious house, yet shall know that there hath been a prophet among them. So only during the time of calamity and war, only when the time when they really implement the Korach, and that's when you're going to realize those prophets were telling the truth. I laughed at them. I thought they were crazy. I went ahead and took the jab because I didn't believe them. Yeah, they're going to say what? They're going to be known that a prophet had been among them. So it's whether they hear from there. Either this our job is to tell you either way. Right? Let's go to Matthew's. Like I said, I already quoted it. But the reason even Yahweh Shah made mention of this, because it's the same thing that's going to happen. It's the same thing that's going to happen. They listened to Noah back then. They didn't believe him. We talk about rain. This guy's mad. This guy's crazy. He's building an ark. Why is he building an ark over there? Oh, that guy's crazy. Don't talk to him. He's a lunatic. He thinks that God is Yahweh's going to rain down on the earth and destroy us. Ha 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 ha. We never had such a thing in our entire lifetime. Ha 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 ha. Till that flood came. And then only when the flood came, that's when they said, there had been a prophet among us. And now we don't know what to do. And the Most High took them all out. Matthew chapter 24:37. But as the days of Noah were, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be.